This is only a spring election. Best to begin moving upon the onset. Eric the Viking running by the least batang Anala. Cuts Regal comes next. This time along St. Jess again. Then followed by the Lady Winds. We have a spring collection, the leader by about two lengths. Batang Anala now in second, Cats Regal in third. Alongside fourth comes Eric the Viking, and in fifth, Amulet. Then followed by Jess again, running in the middle portion. This time the lady wins Valenzuela. And so in doing is racing in last, a spring collection by Rolanga. Batang Anala in the middle, Eric the Viking is on the outside, Cats Regal in fourth. Spring collection, Batang Anala in the middle. Eric the Viking is on the outside. Now we have Batang Anala takes the lead. Eric the Viking on the outside. Second is Spring collection in third. Then comes the Lady Winds with Batang Anala by Abralanga. Eric the Viking now in second. Spring collection in third. The Lady Winds with Batang Anala now by about two lengths. Eric the Viking is on the outside second. But it's still Batang Anala. Eric the Viking entering the finish line. The horse of Mr. Dondon, Babon Jr., Batang Anala. Eric the Viking then comes for the Lady Wind Spring Collection. Jazz again.
Okay, hindi nag-disappoint. Kaya siya mega outstanding. The unofficial winner for race number 8. Is also number 8, Batang Anala. Let's watch that again on our instant replay.